Hey guys, how you doing? It's Wolf here with another video. And boy, oh boy, do we have an unboxing for you. So I hope that this thing is just amazing as I think it's gonna be. Look, it's busting out of the box. I hope it's new and not something that somebody returned and they couldn't get it closed. I hope that it's just that awesome that it's just busting out of the box. So this is from Cast King. Cast King, you know what? Cast King is coming up, man. I hope that more people give them a opportunity to prove themselves. But yeah, man, Cast King is definitely coming up. I have the Asagi Rod from them, and now I have the Megatron. This is the Megatron 200, which is a casting reel. It is actually my very first casting reel. So we are going to try that out. At the bottom it just says it says that it's new. We will see. Let's go ahead and get into the box. We're immediately open to, oh man, look at this. This has got a nice weight to it. This has a really good weight to it. Anything else in the box before I get into that reel? Just some instructions, no stickers. Oh yeah, I do got a sticker, Cast King sticker. And the usual books and things. We'll go ahead and close that up and put this to the side. All right, let's get this off. Ooh, look at this. Dude, look at this. So this is a 7-to-1 ball bearing, 7.1. This is a 200 size reel. You can see in there. This is a all metal design. It feels really good in the hand. The gear ratio is 6.4, and then it line capacity is 15 pound. I think that's mono. It might be braid. I will be using this for braid. I don't know if you can hear that. This is a solid design. Looks really nice in the hand. Handles feel good. Cast King logo on those. They are cork. It has a total of 28 pounds of drag. Oh yeah, this is a very stout. You can tell this is a stout one. Let's see how well it spins. Okay. That look good. Look good. Let me see if I can get some specs for you guys. This is oh man. No speckage. No speckages. I am sorry. I'll just have to go off my memory because they don't have no specs in here for me to read. So I apologize. Yeah. No specs. Cool. Let's keep going. Here is the little parts diagram that it has if you guys are interested in that. Everything's broken down. You can pause the video and read that if that means anything to you. It also breaks down the ball bearing system. Again, this is a 28 pound drag. It's called the Megatron by Cast King. What else can I tell you? On the side, you can see here that it does not have any numbers for the tension, but it does have it for the brake system. So it goes 1 to 6, 6 being the max. So the spool tension is audible. You can hear that. Okay, and There are clicks for the drag. And yeah, man. This also has the where it's like a cone shape, conical, I guess is how you say it. So it helps you to cast further by allowing the opening to throw. So that's pretty cool. It is very smooth. Very, very smooth. The thing that I like the most about this, oh yeah, look at that. I like that too. Is that it's stout. You know what I'm saying? I can palm this in my hand really well. You know what I'm saying? I can fight. I'm sorry, I can, you know. So this is my first bait caster. So excuse me if I'm not giving all of the wonderful details as they should be given. I will be doing a outside review of this as I do have a chest mount now. And there's a net. So yeah, I mean these look really good. Really durable. With Cast King being on the rise, they do have great products, man. It's just all around. There's a little Megatron symbol. I just enjoy it, man. It's nice. Kind of rambling at this point, but I do want to try it out. I will be using the line that I'll be using for this is actually, do I have it? I don't think I have it. I don't have it on hand, but it is the 20-pound braid from Power, this is a V2, Power Pro V2, 20-pound braid. And then my backer, as well as my leader line, will be 20-pound by Spro. Dang, I can't think of the name. Oh man, I can't think of the name. Gookin. Yeah, that's what it's called. Gookin. Spro makes really good Gookin line, and I think that it will be a great combo. The rod that I'll be using will be ordered this week, Wednesday. So what's that, like the, I don't know, the 28th, 29th, something like that. So as soon as I get that rod in, I will pair that to this reel. The rod I will be using is called the Spiral. Some people say Spirali, but I think it's actually pronounced Spiral, which means spiral. So yeah, man. This is gonna be exciting. Looking forward to it. Thank you, Cast King, for sending this out to me. This reel was on sale for $60. So yeah, man. I'll definitely look forward to it. You guys are looking for a nice swim bait reel, casting reel. It's got a lot nice little drag to it, something for your frogs. I would definitely recommend this. It's a good, great quality product, and it's definitely not an affordable price. Oh, I forgot to open it up. Ooh, you got to open it up with screws? No, here it is. Okay. I forgot to open it up. Let's see if I can get it. I am struggling. Is it a push up or is it a push down? There it is, a push down. Okay. There we go. There's the spool. There's the brakes. Okay. You got eight brakes. Looks good inside. There's the spool. The spool's pretty light. I like that. Nice deep spool. Okay. Goes in there like such. Here's a look at the inside. You can see that way as well. Okay. get this back inside. And then it just sits on like that. And it clicks in. Okay, so that is new. This is my first time ever with a bake cast. So excuse me, people. So you just twist it, it goes like a little, you know, quarter inch of a turn, half inch of a turn, that pops off. Boom. Very, very simple. Very, very sturdy. I'm liking it. Can't wait to try it out. So yeah. Ooh boy, that's that drag for you. Okay, okay. There we go. Oh, look at that. Again, Cast King Megatron. Thank you guys. I appreciate you checking it out with me. I will do some more videos with it. There's not many videos on the Cast King Megatron, so I'll definitely do more and kind of let you guys know my opinion of it over time. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I appreciate you watching. Enjoy your day. And remember, tight lines, everyone. And it's called fishing, not catching. Take care.